We warn you first.
Well, friends, happy Saturday. Today is actually one of those days where, you know, you step outside, you see the sun, but as soon as you put that foot out door, that's when that cold air hits you just a little bit. Speaking of that cold air, it's actually a chilly kind of day for the basin, but still pretty warm enough. Mineral Desk at a high of 54 degrees, tied with Seminole. Big Spring, a nice 69 degrees. Our friends at Presidio, where it's always nice and warm, actually managed to get to 64 degrees, but there were some areas that did, you know, get in their lower 50s, such as the Guadalupe Pass sitting at 51 degrees, Carlsbad at 54, and even Hobbs at 52 degrees. Now, for the most part, the entire Permian Basin sitting in their upper to mid 50s and even close to their upper 60s. Not bad whatsoever. Now, as we continue on with our evening, it's actually very clear outside, but we have dipped our temperatures into the 30s, literally dead set at 30 degrees. Very cool and clear kind of evening. So if you are going to take a look at the stars, do be sure you have a blanket and even maybe some hot chocolate so you can enjoy the stars and see if you can see the Great Dipper and all those good stuff. Now, as we continue on with our Saturday, we are going to continue to be in that cold front, but we will be sitting at 42 degrees eventually. We're going to continue to see that cold front in the basin until Sunday, 1 p.m. That's when we clear right now, and then that's when we reach, you know, our upper 50s. We have Mineral Desk at 59 degrees, tying with Big Spring. Seminole at 58 degrees. Presidio nice and warm sitting at 60 degrees. So definitely not bad whatsoever. It's actually going to be very similar to today's temperatures where you step outside and, you know, feel that cool air, but the sun's going to be out. Tomorrow's also going to be perfect for a walk with a nice breeze. In the morning, we're going to start off very cool, but still a sunny morning at 30 degrees. And then by the time we get into noon, we'll be sitting at a nice and warm 59. The sun is still going to be out and it's going to remain out until 4 p.m. Some more sunny, guys, but you know, our temperatures increase to 68 degrees. Definitely not bad whatsoever. If you have a dog, do be sure to go on out and enjoy those temperatures. Now, while you are outside, it is very important to take a look at our winds. Right now, we are very calm sitting, and you know, our single digits, except for Stockton, sitting at 11 miles per hour. But as we continue on into our Sunday, there will be a point in time where you have to haul on to lashes, just like how on Friday we did. Now, by the time we get into 8 p.m. on Sunday, we'll be sitting at 14 miles per hour in Midland Odessa, 60 miles per hour in Big Spring, and then other areas will be sitting at some very calmer winds, and we'll see the double digits until we get into our Monday morning. Definitely not too bad whatsoever. Then we get into our Pollencaster, and it reads that everything is pretty much going to be sitting very low, but do be sure to take the necessary precautions so that you can make the most of your Sunday. And then we actually, you know, just to recap, we will be sitting in our 30s. It's going to be a very cool kind of morning, but wait for it, because I'm smiling. It's going to be sunny, so we'll take what we can get, but we won't stay in our 30s for too long. We actually make it to a nice and steamy 68 degrees, you guys. Not bad whatsoever.
Well, Bridget, I actually got sunburnt today. You can't see with this nice layer of makeup I have on my face, but the sun was out today. It was nice.
It definitely was.
I got a little sunshine on my back. It always feels nice.
There we go. But then we had the wind, so it was good. We had our hairs.
All right. Thank you for that, Bridget.